We will begin today's video by navigating to the CCCC main webpage. Once you've arrived at CCCC's homepage, you'll notice four icons at the top right of the screen. They represent various technologies offered by CCCC to its students. Please locate the icon with a cougar holding a magnifying glass marked Webadvisor. It should be the third icon in the row. Once you have located this icon, left-click it one time. You should now be looking at the Webadvisor main menu. In the upper right-hand corner, click the Login button. This will navigate you to the login screen. Your username should be the first letter of your first name, combined with the first four letters of your last name, and the last three digits of your student ID. If you have never logged into Webadvisor before, your password will be slightly different than with other CCCC technologies. You will still enter your date of birth in two-digit month, two-digit day format, but this time you will use a two-digit year format as well. Once you have entered your credentials, continue by clicking Submit. You will need to change your password the first time you log into Webadvisor. Re-enter your username . Re-enter the password you just used to get to this screen. And now make up a new password. Make a password hint so if you forget your password, you can use this option to jog your memory. Now, click Submit. You should now be viewing the Webadvisor main menu. If you are viewing this screen, click the Students button. If you are not viewing that screen, attempt to create a password again using the rule stated earlier. If you have any questions, please give us a call at 919-718-7529 or send us an email at destaff@cccc.edu.